A brand new space telescope from the European Space Agency was launched into orbit yesterday from French Guiana. Now, for this voyage, scientists equipped the telescope with a high-tech feature, a billion-pixel camera. They hope to use that camera to construct a 3D map of the Milky Way and learn more about the origin and evolution of the universe. The creators of the telescope claim that it's so sensitive it can measure a human thumbnail all the way from the moon.